Hi guys, this is my first do-it-yourself video. I converted a cordless screwdriver to plug-in screwdriver. I bought this for my home use, but batteries are discharging frequently, so I thought of converting this tool to power plug-in. Hope you may like this idea. Company suggested 4 AA alkaline batteries, so the total power required is 6 volts. I bought a 6 volts adapter and I need a socket for this pin, and I plugged it from my old Wi-Fi router. This small pink wire is soldered to negative point. I'm sorry, I removed the soldering shorts to shorten the video. Luckily, this pin and socket together are sitting exactly in the battery box, and the positive point is perfectly contacting. Other end of the tiny pink wire soldered to negative point of this battery box, and the positive point directly soldered. I made a small hole for the adapter wire to come out, so that it will look neat and clean. Then I fixed the battery box to the screwdriver as it is. And now the tool is ready for our use. Thanks for watching this video.